Good afternoon and a very warm welcome to St Barnabas in Oxford and this our second virtual organ recital. This afternoon we are delighted to welcome John Wright, who is an organist, composer and teacher, currently based in Cheltenham, and it's a great pleasure to welcome him to St Barnabas.
Hello, I'm delighted to be giving this recital today in this lovely church of St Barnabas in Oxford. Some of the music I'll be playing has a Lenten theme and therefore possibly a melancholy feel to it, and several pieces are based on hymn tunes or other pre-existing material. From the early 20th century, and in honour of St Patrick's Day earlier this week, we have a prelude by Stanford based on the Irish tune St Columba, normally used for the hymn The King of Love My Shepherd Is. From the mid-20th century, a short chorale prelude by the distinguished organist Peter Herford, based on a hymn tune associated with Lent. And from more recent times, a piece by Ashley Grote, currently organist of Norwich Cathedral, based on the Welsh tune Aberystwyth. Going right back to the early 17th century, I'll be playing a renowned set of six variations on a popular melody of the day by the Dutch composer Svelink. And from the 18th century, a typical English voluntary in two parts by William Walland, who studied and worked here in Oxford at Christchurch. I'll be ending with one of J.S. Bach's finest organ works, the Prelude and Fugue in B minor, composed during his time in Leipzig, notable for its bold structure and the emotional feel of its harmony. But to start, here is a piece by a contemporary of Bach, Johann Gottfried Walther, his arrangement for organ of a concerto by the mysterious Signor Meck, but very much in the style of Vivaldi. Thank you for watching and listening, and I hope you enjoy the recital.
Thank you. Thank you.
much for joining us this afternoon at St Barnabas in Oxford. I'm sure you'd all like with me to thank John for a wonderful programme which really displayed the best in our instrument. Many of you will know that we are currently running a fundraising campaign to replace this instrument with a new instrument which is more suitable to our liturgy and indeed to the aesthetic decor of the building. More information is available on our website, and should you be able to or wish to donate, there will be an opportunity there. We have more organ recitals coming up, another one in May, and then another one in August, and then at the end of our year, we will have in October one for the dedication of our church. And I hope you'll be able to join us there, hopefully even in person. I'd like to end today by once again thanking John for a very enjoyable recital, and I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you very much.